Good evening. I'm Baruch Whitehead, and thank you for joining us for tonight's virtual concert as we celebrate the life and legacy of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. On behalf of President Shirley Collado, Acting Dean of the School of Music, Dean Keith Kaiser, School of Music faculty, students, and staff, we welcome you to sit back and enjoy this virtual concert presentation. We have pulled together performances from past MLK celebrations with a new virtual presentation of the song Glory by Common and John Legend from the movie Selma. I hope that you will enjoy the selections from our talented participants and allow yourself to reflect on the life and legacy of Reverend Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Dr. King gave his life fighting for social justice for all people. In his own words, he said, No, we are not satisfied, and we will not be satisfied until justice rolls down like waters and righteousness like a mighty stream. Dr. King is calling us to action every day of our lives. Will you rise to the occasion? Thank you again, and please enjoy the concert presentation.
Marching up to freedom land.
Ain't gonna let her escape.
I can ahead. Thank you.
Thank you. we say to America is be true to what you said on paper. If I lived in China or even Russia or any totalitarian country, maybe I could understand some of these illegal injunctions. Maybe I could understand the denial of certain basic First Amendment privileges because they haven't committed themselves to that over there. But somewhere I read of the freedom of assembly. Somewhere I read of the freedom of speech. Somewhere I read of the freedom of press. Somewhere I read that the greatness of America is the right to protest far right. And so just as I say we aren't gonna let any dogs or water hoses turn us around, we aren't gonna let any injunction turn us around. Well, I don't know what will happen now. We've got some difficult days ahead. But it really doesn't matter with me now because I've been to the mountaintop. I don't mind. Like anybody, I would like to live a long life. Longevity has its place. But I'm not concerned about that now. I just want to do God's will. And he's allowed me to go up to the mountain. And I've looked over. And I've seen the promised land. I may not get there with you. But I want you to know tonight that we as a people will get to the promised land. So I'm happy tonight. I'm not worried about anything. I'm not fearing any man. Mine eyes have seen the glory of the coming of the Lord.
those hands could catch you like a spell. He could make you love him, for the tune was done. You have your daddy's hands. You are your daddy's son. Ooh, ooh, daddy never knew that you were on your way. He had other ladies and other tunes to play. When he up and left me, I just up and run. Only thing in my head, you're your daddy's son. Couldn't hear no music, couldn't see no light. Mama, she was frightened, crazy from the fright. Tears without no comfort, screams without no sound. Only darkness and pain, the anger and pain, the blood and the pain. I buried my heart in the ground, in the ground. When I buried you, Daddy played piano, but he's playing still. Mama can't forget him, don't suppose I will. God wants no excuses, I have only one. You have your daddy's hand.
Just as clean as your hand, and the strength will come like a natural. natural man. Now Samson was a witness for my Lord. Samson was a witness for my Lord. Samson was a witness for my Lord. Saul is a witness for my Lord. There's another witness. Oh, there's another witness. There's another witness.
Thank you. we shall overcome. Deep in my heart, I do believe we shall overcome. Though I've joined hands so often with students and others behind jail bars singing it, we shall overcome. Sometimes we've had tears in our eyes when we joined together to sing it, but we still decided to sing it. We shall overcome. No, before this victory is won, some will have to get thrown in jail some more, but we shall overcome. Don't worry about us. Before the victory is won, some of us will lose jobs, but we shall overcome. Before the victory is won, even some will have to face physical death. But if physical death is the price that some must pay to free their children from a permanent psychological death, then nothing shall be more redemptive. We shall overcome. Before the victory is won, some will be misunderstood and called bad names and dismissed as rabble-rousers and agitators. But we shall overcome. And I'll tell you why. We shall overcome because the arc of the moral universe is long, but it bends toward justice. We shall overcome because Carlyle is right. No lie can live forever. We shall overcome because William Cullen Bryant is right. Truth crushed to earth will rise again. We shall overcome because James Russell Lowell is right. Truth forever on the scaffold, wrong forever on the throne. Yet that scaffold sways the future. Behind the dim unknown standeth God within the shadow, keeping watch above his own. We shall overcome because the Bible is right. You shall reap what you sow. We shall overcome. Deep in my heart, I do believe we shall overcome. And with this faith, we will go out and adjourn the councils of despair and bring new light into the dark chambers of pessimism. And we will be able to rise from the fatigue of despair to the buoyancy of hope. And this will be a great America. We will be the participants in making it so. And so as I leave you this evening, I say, walk together, children. Don't you get weary. There's a great camp meeting in the parliament.
Thank you. Justice is juxtaposition.